This morning?
Yes. Go pick up my car.
Awesome.
It's been in the shop for like 6 weeks. I had to get a new motor.
And oh
I
just bought my. It February. That's a hardship.
I tell you, I was just glad that they had a train that would go. That way I didn't have to like bug anybody to take me.
That's nice.
Has it been there? Uber into Irving and.
Has it been on time, the train?
Yeah.
So good.
So far. You headed to Dallas too?
No, I'm just here videoing the camera, or videoing the trains.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. I live nearby. I like Mineola. It's a nice place.
Sorry. So now I'm here. sell a farm. Because I don't want a farm. I'm not going
to
build a farm.
Yeah. Were you hoping to raise your own food?
Well, we have cows.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have cows. We have chickens, but everything kept eating all day. Doesn't matter how much you put those suckers off, they can eat. Those raccoons are vicious. I was like, whoever knew the gangsters, the real gangsters, were the raccoons.
It's an opposable thumb.
I said, the first time I found one of them, I said, what the heck? How these chickens?
Door.